Karan Johar is again back with the 6th season of The Coffee with Karan. Like every season, the viewers now also get to see and know the fun and secrets of the stars on the show. It's been a lot of buzz regarding The Coffee with Karan first jodi, who will be inaugurating the show, but now after the filmmaker shared the pictures of Saif and his daughter Sara Ali Khan on the sets and then Arjun and Janhvi Kapoor together of the couch, it became clear that it's not just friends and couples who will be guests on the show, even father-daughter duo and siblings will be seen together. Deepika Padukone and Alia Bhatt will be appearing on the first episode of the show, the announcement of which Karan made on Twitter, as he tweeted, "Girl power." The father-daughter duo of Saif Ali Khan and Sara Ali Khan have already shot for their episode on day 1st of shoot. And today, Arjun Kapoor and Janhvi Kapoor shot for an episode of the show. As on Instagram, Karan shared a photo of Arjun and Janhvi and captioned it as the hashtag Coffee with Karan sibling episode. Was so lovely to chat with this hysterical brother-sister duo. However, earlier to this, Arjun Kapoor had already made the multiple appearances at the Coffee with Karan show, but it is Janhvi Kapoor's debut at the show. Swati report from Next9 World.